My biggest fear is that eventually you see me the way I see myself.